Oh, fuck you.
Feeding time. Can't really see her because she's... This is Miss Manti. We're trying to get her pregnant. But we want her to be full before I put her in with this guy. Because this guy's a savage. I want her to breed.
Breed with the savage.
The savage. So she has savage babies.
Savage mini mantis.
Savage mini mantis. Get in there. So I'm going to feed her him. So she's not hungry when I put him in with her.
To fuck.
Because I don't want her to eat that guy. And I read up on this, and supposedly this is how you do it. Not necessarily feed him other mantises, but I just found this guy, and I thought it'd be cool. So there might be a savage fight in a minute. So see what happens. Come on, you want your... Just don't fly away, bud. I just don't want you to... Dude, come on, little fucker.
Get the fuck on the plant.
Get the fuck on the plant. Dude. He's running like crazy.
He's on your back.
Come here, buddy.
Oh, now I'm all pissed off.
There you go.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, and she sees him.
She sees him. And he sees her. I don't know if he sees her.
Oh,
she almost had him. She had his fucking ass. Who's hungry?
Oh, come on. Don't be a pussy. Oh, snap.
We knew that you were a bitch. See? Oh, she sees you. Yeah, get some. I'm gonna jump on you. Dan it.
Oh, he's out of reach now, but you got this.
Come on, bitch.
Chase him down.
She's fucking down, dude.
Oh, she is more than down.
Uh-oh. Epic battle. Oh! Oh! She's got him! Oh! Poor guy. I gotcha, bitch! Oh, that is fucking awesome.
Dude, that's bad news for that guy.
Yeah, he's done. I'm eating your tummy.
Uh-oh.
He doesn't like being chewed on.
Dude, she's going at him. But this mantis will turn into many other baby mantis.
Yes.
So in a way, you're doing good in your sacrifice.
Survival of the fittest.
Yes.
Darwinism.
And one sacrifice makes many.
Yes.
So it's kind of sad, but...
Dude, she's got that full fucking pinned.
I feel bad because she's eating him from the center, so he's going to be alive for a while.
Dude, what? She just fucking took it like it was hers, dude. Oh, dude.
And she'll eat the whole thing, too.
Cannibalism.
Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, that grumble, give a whistle, and this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing.
Always look on the bright side of life. Look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it.